Now for a quick look at the latest COVID-19 numbers across Sioux land. The Iowa Department of Public Health listing 2 new cases in Monona County. In Nebraska, Dakota County officials also reporting 2 new cases of the virus today. And from South Dakota, Yankton County reporting 51 active cases with a total of 3 deaths. The state health department saying community spread in the county is, quote, substantial.